Look. Let's get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
What do we do when we find
it? Just figure out how to get in first. Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking. That ladder. Ready? Thank you. It's been tracking us.
Say two. Is it Drake looking at Echo? Fuck.
Careful. Stay close. Where are you?
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Liv, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop. Toss your weapon. I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her! Watch the exits, don't let her leave. Don't you fucking run!
Thank you. Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. How about some tunes? You want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, oh no.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware.
Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay, all right. Go.
Okay. Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air? Get you on here. There. Now it's official. Ollie, what are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Bud, we should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously?
You wanna pet him?
Here.
All right, here you go. Oh, 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 gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go.
Yeah.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Once you rest it up.
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, Barn time.
Daisy, get on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, Insa. Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here?
Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a rip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save you. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, Ben. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen,
oh,
you're
fucking ears.
You don't come back to the beach. I
Thank you.
in the bug is standing on the ground. Jensen Gamer is standing around, taking little city to the world.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
Give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine.
Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
A week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on. It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
.2409. So 2425 should be that way.
Yeah.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
Square graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least. Hey, something's up there.
Fuck.
Maybe.
Quiet now. Good. I knew something was out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
It's like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question. 2422.
Really close now.
Or 29. Too far.
That's not it. That's 2426.
Good eyes. Let's see. Good enough.
This place looks abandoned. Like all the other houses.
Keep searching. Hmm. 2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
I painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but those don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it would be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. You're a little...
I bet she would have. Locked.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Everything's empty.
Yeah. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Oh, you mean when we were plummeting to our doom? Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait. In here.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay. Fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Where'd you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Thank you.
How'd she get up to the street from here? This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. Here in Santa Barbara proper is that way. Thank you. Hope I can cut through here. Killed you. I gotta get out of here. Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. Shooting fish in a barrel. Abby, I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, did you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
The fuck you say?
You little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? Picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Traxter Resort. Tall round building.
Val? I'll go see what's up. It's Val! She's fucking dead! We got company! Start looking, come on. God damn it, who's doing this?
Covered. Zach! Think it came from that way.
Thank you.
I can get in that way. It's like a tall round building.
I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Copy that. Don't know what it was.
Drake!
Mateo! Move up!
I'm on it! I got her! Down there! She went back there!
Okay. These are some sick fucks. Thank you.
something.
Run away! Over here!
Shit!
Pete! Move it!
Come on.
fuck!
Now what?
the tower!
Zack, quit fucking around. Go check.
On it.
Someone took him out!
Where'd you go? Someone here.
Stray! Here, here!
Man.
You got it!
She's pinned down!
I got it! In that building! She's trapped!
Abby. She's bit.
Keep back.
And don't put that fucking thing in
me. Hey. Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on.
Abby? This way.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Part of this. You made him a part of this.
Oh, my God. him.
What are you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to...
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Thank you.